And they asked me if I'd come along and do it, because I had my association with Pink Floyd and David Gilmour. You know, it's nice to mix Pink Floyd music, you know, because it's, as an engineer, you can have a four-piece rock band, you know, it doesn't matter how big they are, it can be Guns N' Roses, it doesn't, for me, it would be very easy to mix, because it's, you don't have to think about it, you know. But if you've got something like Pink Floyd, you have to really think about what you're doing, you know, it's not a, just a sit down and just let it go. You have to really concentrate on all aspects. It's great music to mix, for me, you know.
When you heard make
two kisses as well, how about that? I'm that kind of guy.
You know that many people are pointing special for you. And your voice.
Thank you, that's very flattering.
Tell me, when do you start talking with Aussie Floyd for the show?
Last year.
Last year?
Uh-huh.
Do you see concerts or something?
No, I had not seen the concerts, but I was on tour in Europe with Rod Stewart, and I saw big billboards for the Australia Pink Floyd, and I was asking people about them, and everybody said, oh, they're incredible, they're great. So when I heard later, and this was actually after Rick Wright passed away in 2008, I had heard a little while after that Pink Floyd would never tour again. So I thought, well, I love that music so very much. Let me see if I can get on tour with them. So I contacted them, and one thing led to another, and here I am.
You're thinking with Pink Floyd in the 80s?
Yes.
And when you saw the Australian Pink Floyd show, what do you think about this tribal band?
I think they're really, really, really good. I mean, what I find, because I've actually been more on stage hearing the band than seeing them, because I couldn't go to see them in the concert. I feel like I'm back with the Floyd. The sound is just what I remember, and it's very moving for me. Sometimes I'm literally in tears listening to certain songs. The way that the Dave and Steve play the guitars, it's just like Dave Gilmour. So it's very good.
You have brilliant, brilliant voice, but I think so that albums, you also sing it in Rolling Stones,
mm-hmm.
And which music do you like better? Progressive music, the band like Pink Floyd, yes, Genesis, or maybe soul, maybe jazz?
I like everything. I'm really not particular to one style. I love Seal, Sting. I really like Christina Aguilera, Alicia Keys. People have been playing me some more of Pink, you know. So I really listen to a little of everything. I also listen to old music, because when I was learning how to sing, people told me, listen to the classics. You know, like I really like Joni Mitchell, and one of my teachers said to me, then you need to listen to Edith Piaf. I was like, who's that? He said, find out, because that's somebody that influenced Joni Mitchell. I listened to Billie Holiday. I love Chaka Khan, you know, so I have a tremendous range of interest, because as long as it's good music to me, even if it's country, because I lived in Nashville for a while, and my son's father was working with Wynonna Judd, so I listened to more country people, and there's good talent in all different styles.
Mm-hmm. Maybe the material about the Sun and Pink Floyd show on newspaper magazine called Lizard, and we're writing about rock music, jazz rock music, progressive music.
Dude, I saw a lot of pole dancing going on out there.
That's Poland for another year.
Okay. Happily, but I've got the key to this room.
Ah, you're making me laugh tonight. Is that my hope? Locked out. I went, and then looked over at you and you went.
No, I went, like that. As if
oh, shit.
I didn't know that.
We can't get into our room.
I left the keys the second time.
That's really,
but it must be on the floor because.
It's for a few days off, and it's about 5 to 5 in the morning.
Areas for your baggage and remember smoking is prohibited. Also note that use of mobile phones is not allowed on board, so if you have such a device with you, please switch it off now. Upewnić się, że Państwa bagaż podręczny znajduje się na półkach lub pod fotelami przed Państwem. Prosimy o nieumieszczanie bagażu w przejściu. Above your head, the small bags can be placed underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you for your kind cooperation.